The Minister of Lands, Housing and Urban Development embarked on the digitalization of the land title system last year. While giving an update on the progress of the project, the Minister of Lands, Judith Nabakova, explained that they are still dealing with a backlog of land titles which they have to feed into the system.
This is an ongoing process. We haven't concluded it. There is backlog which we are still putting into the system, but there are also other titles or subdivisions which are being done, and they have also to be catered for on the same system. But now our aim is to put all the information onto the system, because I personally believe that once we digitize all our records, then we'll be in position to sense fraud, to sense forgeries.
She has, however, given assurance that within a period of 1 year, the exercise will be completed.
We are giving ourselves like a year to ensure that all the information is put onto the system. And we believe that within a year, if my registrars and the IT people can put this system together, then we can look at ways of safeguarding and strengthening the registry.
The development comes ahead of the second National Housing Symposium, which is slated for 5th October 2023. The minister noted that much emphasis is put on encouraging citizens to put up high-rise buildings in order to deal with the challenge of the housing deficit, which currently stands at 2.4 million housing units.
We are saying that when we are looking at housing in urban centers or in our cities, we are encouraging now high-rise buildings. We believe that little space can be in position to take very many families, but also little space which is well planned and all the services are provided.
The urgency for us to focus on affordable housing is now. The need for affordable housing is pushing millions of urban residents into informal settlements. Globally, by 2030, one out of every seven persons will be living in informal settlements.
Over the years, the Ministry of Lands has initiated a number of developments, including implementation of the National Housing Policy, implementation of the Condominium Act 2001, implementation of the Landlord and Tenants Act 2022, among others. Report compiled by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.